I'm at this really amazing Harry Potter inspired treehouse today. And no, I'm not in Disney World. I'm at Treehouses of Serenity in North Carolina. They also have a bunch of other treehouses here, even a Hobbit home. But if you are a true Harry Potter fan, this place is chock full of a bunch of Harry Potter memorabilia and lots of fun stuff. So let's not waste another second. You guys are going to love this place. Let's now hop right into the tour. Welcome to this Harry Potter inspired treehouse located here today in North Carolina. It is called Wizard's Hollow by its owners, and I loved all the beautiful stonework and the castle turrets like this. It felt like it was straight out of the Harry Potter series, like a mini Hogwarts. If you go with a bird's eye view here now with the drone, you can see more of the deck space in the exterior amenities. To the left of the treehouse, if we go past the Wizard's Hollow sign, there is a lovely little fire pit area waiting for you. And the actual fire pit looks like a big cauldron, so I think it fits the Airbnb perfectly. Let's now go and begin to approach the treehouse. So we're gonna walk on over this way, and here she is. This is the main front exterior. We're gonna walk past these two lampposts and some of the plants, and we'll then come upon this sitting area. You have four chairs, some plants, and this bright blue rug. We're going to continue to walk through this sitting area, and we reach here, we're actually going to hook right and we'll venture on further along this deck. It wraps all the way around this treehouse 360 degrees to the other side of the exterior. This part of the treehouse boasts a sitting area. Amongst all the trees and the branches, you have four of these blue rocking chairs. They're really comfortable. There's also plants and string lights everywhere. Last but not least, this is definitely my favorite side of the exterior when we're looking at the treehouse from afar. I love the angles of those two roofing sections and that really tall tower that's straight in the middle. Also all the windows. It's definitely a sight to be seen and by far one of the most unique treehouses I've ever come across. That is going to do it for everything on the exterior though. So now it's finally time to go inside. We're gonna walk through this black door and enter into the living room. And here we are. This is what you're going to see as soon as you walk in the front door. It's a very open concept. You have these high arch ceilings. We're first gonna focus on the living room area with the couch and all of this fun Harry Potter memorabilia. Your TV rests on top of a suitcase that looks like it's straight from the movie, and you also have the famous sorting hat here.
But where to put you?
Not Slytherin.
Now, right next to the sorting hat, you have some stones here with a quote from Albus Dumbledore. This is definitely a fun area, lots of cool stuff to check out as soon as you enter into the treehouse. On the other side of the living room, you have this tall bookshelf, and you have some entertainment options here like Yahtzee and a wizard chess set. Finally, in this living room, you have this really comfortable couch, and up top, you have one of my favorite features. These are the four flags of the houses of Hogwarts. Next up, we'll enter the bathroom. I don't normally focus on toilets that much, but I thought the lid was funny. It says Ministry of Magic this way. The shower curtain is also very on point, platform 9 3/4, one of the best scenes from the very first Harry Potter movie. That's enough movie references for a while, but I love the design of this shower. All the different types of tiles made it out to be a very eye-catching design. Then over here you have your towels, your sink, and two mirrors. Let's now head into the kitchen. You'll see in a second that the hosts are very generous. They left a bunch of free stuff for you. This is for all guests, not just for me since I'm shooting this video. We have water bottles, granola bars, popcorn, oatmeal, snacks, cookies, chips, you name it, it's here. Everything is very wizard themed, of course, from the glasses to even your condiments are kept in these vials. Super cool. You also have this beautiful tile. I believe it's the same tile we saw in the shower, but it's all throughout the kitchen. I think it really fits the vibe well. Last but not least, you have your fridge, freezer, and microwave up top over here. Overall, I love the design of this kitchen. You can order in some takeout from one of the many amazing surrounding restaurants and prep everything here. opposite of the kitchen, you have some more gear like this big blue chest and a broomstick. And if we now walk past all of that, you will come to your dining table. You have this slick black table and four stools that are around it. The main centerpiece, of course, is that owl that's right in the middle of the table. And this is actually located inside of that turret that we saw out front when we began the tour. But if you're a Harry Potter fan, I can't think of a much better space to have your meals. The last room on this first floor is actually hidden behind this bookcase. You can take the bookcase like this, just easily move it along this wall, basically treat it like any other normal door. But let's now go and enter into this secret room on the first floor. This will take us into what I would describe as the master bedroom. Definitely one of my favorite rooms inside of this Harry Potter treehouse. You have this queen size bed. Over here on the right, you have this cute little nightstand and actually these empty picture frames for decoration, which I think is definitely well matched to the Harry Potter theme. But one of the coolest features by far is above the bed, you have all these floating candles. I think it's just the coolest thing. This is one of the best scenes from the Harry Potter series. If you recall, it looks just like this in the movies, and you can just look up while you're laying in bed and just check out all of these floating candles. Really, really cool. Now to get to the second floor, this is directly connected to the bedroom, we have to go up this epic staircase. It's a spiral staircase, but etched into every single one of these steps, you have a bunch of the different Harry Potter spells that were used throughout all of the books in the movies. I can't even pronounce half of these, but I definitely remember a few from watching the movies. But let's now go and walk up these stairs and enter into the second floor. The second floor is mostly comprised of another bedroom. You have a queen size mattress here, and from this angle, you can see pretty much as soon as you walk up this staircase, you'll come into here. From the second floor, you can gaze down into the main living room area. This is me right here, just chilling out, relaxing on the couch and reading a book. This is definitely a really cool view to wake up to between all the windows, the flags, and the decorations. Finally, if we go to the end of the second floor, there's even more Harry Potter goodies waiting for you. You actually have the entire book collection waiting for you in this chest. And if we go to the end, you have this lovely sitting area with lots of fun stuff to play with. Thanks for checking out my tour, guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Until then, I will see you next week for a brand new Airbnb tour.